What's up mga guwapa? Kamusta kayong lahat? Pasensya na sa ating boses kasi nako, nagkasakit tayo. Nagkaroon tayo ng sip-on. Ang sip-on talaga. It's been 4 days na yung sip-on natin ngayon. So, kaming lahat. Oh, hindi pala si Sophia, si Mr. First and then naging ako. Ayan. Kaya yung boses natin ngayon ay kakaiba. parang nguho. So, iba yung itsura natin ngayon. Masakit ton talaga kayo, guys. So, pasensya na nga, hindi talaga ako nag-upload kasi nagapahinga lang ako ba. So, I don't know kung kailan ko ito ma-upload tong video na to kasi, you know, kailangan ko magpahinga, kailangan kong, ano, kasi mahirap pong kahit sip-on lang yan, mahirap talaga kahit sip-on lang kasi sakit yung ilong mo, parang ganun. So, anyway, as you can see pala ay, yan. Nag-impake po tayo guys ng mga gamit. Ready na siya at mayroon pa doon yung isang ano, gilagay ni Mister sa ano, yung bag lang yun nga, simple mga dadalhin natin ba. So, sabi ni Mister, mag-impake na daw ako. So, nag-impake ako kagabi. Kagabi ko po ito na impake guys. So, ready na yan siya. Si Mister ay nagawa lang siya o glance bago tayo aalis. Aalis tayo. In 1 hour. Within 1 hour, alis na tayo. Ang bag na to, super lucky talaga to nga bag, guys. Ayan. Super lucky yan nga bag. Tapos, tingnan sa camera, no? Ang puno na! Jesus, look. Mga damit ni Mister sa akin, sa kakasupia. And then, mayroon pa ako dito, oh. Yung ilalagay ko pa to. Yan, toiletries na minisupia. Yung mga shampoo. Yan ako kasi gusto ko talaga gumamit ng sarili kong shampoo. Conditioner. Ayok, hindi ako mahilig gamit sa mga shampoo at sa conditioner sa hotel. Kaya ako talaga nagdala ako ng sarili kong ano, yung mga shampoo, mga conditioner. Ayan siya, oh. Nilagay natin dito. Tapos yung night cream natin, Sophia lotion, mga ganon. So, yeah. And then, nagdala rin ako ng, just in case, nagdala ako ng Calpol ni Sophia at may cup medicine namin dito ni Mister. Kasi Makati yung aming lalamunan, you know. So, nag-change winner na kasi dito, guys. Kaya, ganun na yung ating pakiramdam. Masama na yung ating pakaramdam. Mga ganun. So, na kasi dito, winter na talaga. Winter na. Last year, hindi ko naalala kung nagkaroon ba ko ng sip-on last year. Parang hindi talaga kami nagkaroon ng sip-on last year. Only this year, ang daming naginisip on this year at saka ubo. Pero nagpa-COVID test naman kami, hindi po kami, ano, wala po kaming virus. Talagang change weather lang talaga, kaya nakaganito tayo. So, pasensya na sa ating itsura kasi hindi talaga blooming. Eh, masakit yun talagang nawong. Masakit yun, nagnawong si Inday. So, ito yung ating outfit for today. Ayan siya. And then, nagsuot ako ng karabi tong ano nga style guys, ang tawag niyan kanang nude style bang skin tight. Ayan siya. So and then mayroon tayong jacket. Ayan. Ayan siya. So, ito na yung ating outfit. Tapos, nag-boots tayo. Ayan. Yung boots. Ayan siya. So, okay na yan, guys. Palayo tabi. Makita niyo. Ayan, guys. So, Marang dapol bang diyan. Puting busugan ako kasi nag-gown ako daan. Nag-chanwex. Ham and cheese sandwich yung aking gilan. Si Mr. at si Sophia nandoon pa. So, naguna ako dito para matapos ko na yung mga maisrod ko na itong mga toiletries bag dito. Tapos, ito yung pa-surprise ni Mr. sa ating birthday, you know. So, I don't know. You know, ano to sa akin pala itong ano. I don't know kung saan ilagay ni Mr. Mayroon pang toiletry doon. Yeah, ayan lang ata. So, hintay lang natin si Mister at pasuotan ko na si Sophia o damit niya. Hindi ko pa siya pinasuotan o mga damit niya kasi kung pasautan mo siya gamit now, tapos hindi tayo aalis agad, mag-board, mag-board siya, guys. Mag-board na yun. Magsigig, ano? Magsigig, reklamo ba nga? Magsigig nun, ganun. It's very annoying, you know? So, kaya hindi ko muna siya pinusuotan. Damit. Pero ready na yung ano niya. Are you excited?
Yeah. Okay.
Okay, nalagay na lahat.
Okay.
Network not connected.
Approximately. Approximately.
Travel ko ganito ako magdadala ako ng ano butas kasi may ako makisap-kisap ba sa akong baba 1 hour and 42 minutes baga tayo dumating sa Bromfield Bromfield House Hotel. Dalawa ka hotel ang gibook ni Mister. Dapat hindi sana ito nga hotel sa bus. Ayun man yung 3 hours drive kasi yung isa ka hotel eh. So, kung mag-book kami nito nga hotel ay 1 hour lang from that hotel to another hotel. 1 hour and anihap. Kaya nag-book siya dalawa ka hotel. Bali, 1 night lang kami mag-stay dito nga hotel. Tapos yung isang hotel ay 4. Kasi Sophia, nag-ano na siya. Bless your eyes, baby. Close your eyes. Why not? Close your eyes. You don't know it? You look tired. You look so tired. Smile. You smile. Are you a baby? Yeah? Tulog na. Ang bilis na tulog. So, stop muna kami dito sa pharmacy kasi bibili kami ng medicine para dalhin natin sa hotel. So, Puya, pagod na pagod.
12 seconds later.
Kahimtang ay nasakit tayo. Mahirap talaga pag winter eh. I don't like nga winter dito. Kasi pag winter, ting-uso na yung mga ubo, mga sipon, mga ganun. Tapos, lalo na pang may COVID, makaingon ng putag COVID, pero hindi naman COVID. Kasi nagpa-ano kami, nagpa- COVID test ba? Itanggal ba yung ano? Your seat belt. How are you? How are you, Baba? Binata man ka, baby. Sabi niya. Ang binata ka? Binata. Where are we going?
Holiday.
We're going to where?
Holiday.
Holiday? Where in holiday?
Away.
Away. We're going to hotel.
Vacation.
We're going to vacation.
What about Daddy?
Mag-ubo ng dalawa si Mr. Moy, ano?
You love Daddy?
Yeah, but not now.
What do you mean, yeah, but not now? You don't love Daddy now?
Yeah, so not now,
when
in the hotel.
In the hotel, what?
In the hotel?
One hour later.
Ayan mga palangga, 12 minutes left na lang tayo. And then, mabot na ta sa ating hotel.
Is it hot now?
Not yet.
Why?
12 minutes left. Ayan, nandito na tayo.
Hotel.
Yeah. Yeah, guys.
No umbrella.
Bugay.
Hmm?
Yeah.
What?
It's how much to hide.
We need to wait Daddy. Daddy's check in there.
Through the bar into the lift on the second floor. I didn't even look at the number yet.
Second floor. You okay, Baba? Yeah. Are you okay, Baba?
Yeah.
Here?
Yeah. Straight through.
Don't touch that, that's dirty. Four dirty? Oh, this one. Sophia, here. So, ito na yung ating room dito. Ayan.
Mommy, I want to go swimming.
Yeah, later. We're going swimming later, okay?
Why?
Yung bio natin ah.
Why? Daddy, I want to go now. Swimming.
Si super excited gayo mo swimming. Eh, rontro ko kayo, guys. So, ayan. Ito yung bathroom. Ayan siya. Shower. Ito yung ano nila, oh. Body wash. Ayan. So, ako talaga hindi kami gumagamit sa mga ganyan, guys. Magamit kami yung sarili talaga namin. Ano to dito? Ito yung mga hangiranan sa mga sa ating sanina. Ano itong isa? May ayon dyan.
Alright, Sophia, come on, we'll go and see what the story is this morning, Phil, because Daddy has no shorts. You have to see if you can buy them, or I'd say I have to go looking for some somewhere else.
Alright, guys, so labas tayo. Kasi puntahan natin yung swimming pool daw kung
saan. Let's take out the jacket.
Ang sayo story doon kasi gusto ni Supo yung mag-swimming.
Where Daddy
stay
there?
Huh?
Where Daddy stay there?
Where Daddy stay there?
Yeah.
People, but, si Daddy pala ay ano? Nakalimutan niya yung pang-swimming niya nga short na pang-swimming. Bale, kasi sabi kasi niya na siya lang daw mag-pack sa kanyang damit. I'm here.
Why you lock mommy out?
I didn't. Ito lang pa gym nila oh. Para mag gym.
A few moments later.
Dito naman tayo.
So,
we're gonna stay here for one night. And then tomorrow is, mutransfer na naman tayo sa ibang hotel for four nights.
I like the flies.
Right, that'll probably be half an hour or so.
Okay. Just wait here, okay? Sophia, gusto niya mga tanong, baby. Hindi ko na kailangan i-ano pa yung mga gamit namin kasi one night lang naman kami dito nga hotel. Tapos tomorrow ay ta-transfer tayo sa ibang hotel. Maganda yung isang hotel nga i-transfera natin kasi mayroon silang panglaruan talagang pang bata. Sophia, come here.
It's like heels,
bisan ko muna si Sophia o pang swimming. Pero pagdating ni Mr. Ito ba yung ano mo, Sophia?
I think I know how to swim.
You don't know how to swim?
I think so.
mga parangga, nagbihis na tayo, naka-swimsuit na ako, ayan. Swimsuit na ako, hindi ko lang pinapakita sa inyo buo yun. Ito si Sophia, oh. Okay, ayaw hindi lang ka, yeah. Pasensya na sa ating mga itsura, ha, kasi hindi tayo well ba. May sip-on tayo, kaya mukhang masakitan talaga ako. Hindi ako blooming looking, yeah. Feeling muling, feeling, feeling, feeling. It's Daddy.
Daddy, I don't like you because you're very long time.
We'll just go back again, will I?
Yeah.
Huh?
So, how? Did you buy?
€25.
€25? Oh. Very expensive, your shirt for swimming. And what size is that?
Medium.
I like to eat biscuit.
Alright guys, so let's go na. Mag-swimming na tayo. Ganito po dito sa ibang bansa. Hindi po pwedeng mag-video ka doon sa swimming pool. Bawal, so iiwan ko na to.
Many, many minutes later.
My hair is dry.
Your hair dry na? Yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, Sophia, what you're doing?
Sophia, stop, please.
Ito yung coffee tray nila dito, guys. Oh, yung mga coffee, mga gatas.
What's this?
That's biscuit.
Hello.
Sophia, can you please stop? Mag-dryer muna ako. And then, balikan ko kayo mamaya. Ako na din mag-dryer kasi 5 minutes yun ni akong buhok bago ma-human o hairdryer kasi mataas. Nag-ihutoy na si mister. Ugana yung ating buhok. Naghintay lang kami sa aming food. Nagpa-room service kami kasi gihutoy man si Apam. Nakakahiya naman mag-ano ka doon sa restaurant. Mag nakakahiya. Kaya sabi ni kaya sabi ni Apam ay dito na lang kami magkaon. Tomorrow morning ay sa restaurant tayo kakain kasi quiet naman doon. Mag-morning prag sa'yo ba? Dahil nga sa COVID ay kailangan magpa-appointment. So, ang breakfast natin, nagpa-appointment kami 8:30. 8:30, babe?
What?
Our breakfast tomorrow?
Yes.
Yeah. 8:30 kasi limited lang yung tao bang mag-breakfast ba? At saka may mga distance. Kailangan mo tawag ka talaga. Daddy, you sleeping there? The single bed and we are sleeping here, me and Sophia.
You think?
12 seconds later.
Nandito na yung pod. Thank you.
No problem. I just gotta pick you up.
Oh, bad.
I don't like the boy. I like that.
You don't like the boy? Oh my god. You like the girl? Alam mo ni Sophia eh. Sabi ni Sophia, ayaw talaga niya yung lalaki may muserve. Oh, wow!
Why he close? Why he close?
Alright guys, ito na yung ating dinner. Meron tayong lamsang. Ayan siya, ang sarap. Ito yung sa akin. And then kami, ka Sophia, kay kuan hamburger. At saka french fries. Kasi yan yung gusto niya. Ganyan siya. Basta mag-holiday. And then, kami Mr. Lamsang again. Same kami. Maraming tayong orange juice ka Sophia and sa akin apple juice. And what's yours, sweetheart?
Lamb shank.
No, your drink.
Wine.
Wine. Okay, so let's eat. Let's try that. Let's kain tayo, guys. Manihapon tayo. Nice ng room service kasi, ano? Dili ba? Hindi ka magdali ba? Sarap. Kaya kayo yung lamb chop. It's called Sierra Tomato, is that?
Time he was trying to do it because he was trying to bury his head in the sand that he was gay.
Aaron, who is alpha, who is butch, who likes football, who does whatever. And
a few moments later,
and he just wanted to hit him where it hurts.
Well, that meant sleeping with Kane's wife, Moira.
Bria, what are you doing?
It's the ultimate betrayal to sleep with anyone's son, I think so, if you're married,
but... Sophia, hindi niya inunom yung juice niya.
Remember, I did not...
Are you going to drink that?
A few moments later.
Mommy, something tickled in my nose.
Good. What's that?
I don't know.
I think that's warm.
Yeah.
Tickle. It's very laughing.
I like tickle.
You
like
tickle?
Yeah.
It's very funny. It's very funny. Yeah. Can you say good night to everyone?
Good night.
Good night.